Hello everyone, I'm Indurak and today I'm playing more Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary. Where are you? Get that! What did you just say? I have no idea what you said. Ah, get that! I said get that. Get that! Alright, I really hate you. I keep forgetting I can get rid of the shields, but I feel like that takes up a lot more ammo than I wanted to. Alright, come here. Where be you? Okay, seriously, come here.
Come here! Let me get you! Let me make you dead!
You guys suck. You guys suck! You dead. Well, this is interesting music. Okay. You must stop. Anyone else? Or is that it? Oh, nope. There is more. There are more of you. Get wrecked. Are you dead? I have no idea if he's dead. I guess he is. Ah! To go around. Maybe I should grab more ammo or another gun, which is basically the same thing. Okay. Okay, so here we go. And bleh. Oh, I was expecting like an elevator, but okay. Oh, there is an elevator. Hobashka! We're going down this time. Down to Goblin Town. There is so much battling in this game. I mean, that makes sense, but I would have expected a little bit more story stuff going on. No, I hate you. I hate the invisible guys. Ah, they suck. Okay, can you shut up already? You sound like a big wimpy baby man. Little baby man. Die, you bitch! I got her very dead. He is very dead, and you will be too, because you are dead now. Alright, get out of here, you bastard. You know, running away is not the smartest idea, especially if you're not shielding your back. Die! How dumb can you possibly be? Well, I'm gonna say the answer is very. Very dumb is the answer. I wanna go here and look around. Ooh. Okay, I am reloaded. I wasn't sure if I was, so I figured I'd check, and I did, and so we're good. Alright, let's, excuse me, let's continue. Go where I need to go, which is this way. Hey! Oh no. I knew I would have to deal with that bull. Going to need the
firepower.
I knew it! I knew I would have to deal with that! I knew I would! I knew it! I called it! And it happened! Oh, jeez! Get wrecked, you stupid vehicle! Destroy it! Jeez! Oh, jeez. Get out of here, you.
Hi.
I would sure love to drive one of those things. Except I keep destroying them! Which doesn't help at all. Okay, yeah, you know, this isn't working out. Yeah, even if it was possible to drive that, it's not worth it when I'm gonna die soon. It's not worth it. It's not. It's just not. It's not worth dying. Hell, you bastard! You must die. Yay, I'm on one of these. Now this is pod racing. Well, not really. It's more like just assault vehicle driving. Ah, stupid rock. Oh, jeez. Okay, I really don't. I don't like the vehicles sometimes. Especially these stupid ass floaty ones. Okay, I am so dead. Okay, you know what? It's not always so bad when. When I have to fight these guys like this, because, I mean, they're not blowing me up. That's like always a plus, is when they don't explode me. They don't explode the shit out of me. However, they are always trying to blow me up. Can't hit him with this damn weapon. Oh crap, I shouldn't have. Oh no, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm not riding that thing anymore. Screw these vehicles. I'm sticking with a freaking normal ass tank next time. If I can ever freaking get one! Well, that worked out. I thought he was gonna fire at me, but he didn't, because he's stupid, apparently. I need a new, gun. I really need a new gun. I'm gonna go back and get one. Not that. I don't care for those. Might as well stick with what I've been using for, like, ever. Do you have one? No, you don't. How about you? You don't have anything. Someone give me a weapon. One that I can use, like, the frigate fracking. Is there anything, is there any weapon like mine here? Like the one I got? Anywhere? Fine. Oh, whoa, I forgot I can go to the other side by going right here. Just want to make sure I get all the goodies. Because if I don't, gonna die. If I die, then I'm gonna be pissed. And if I get pissed, then I'm just gonna be mad. If I get mad, I'm gonna be angry. If I get angry, I don't know. Whatever. Shut up. Oh, this thing. Oh, absolutely not. I do not want to deal with this gun. I hate this one. Alright. Please, please, please have something else. Okay, thank you. Where are you even? Oh man. He almost completely obliterated me. I don't like being obliterated. I refuse to be obliterated by the likes of you, lad. I wasn't even trying to do. I don't know if that was supposed to even sound remotely Scottish, but I wasn't even actually really trying to go for Scottish accent. Alright, Oh, no you don't, you dick. Ha, gotcha. Dead. From multiple stab wounds to the butt. Alright, F up. Nice one, dickbag. Were you trying to die? Good, because, I mean, I would actually prefer that. Yeah, let's not go down there. That wouldn't be the best idea. I'll just do that. Why do I have to go up a freaking pyramid for- What? Okay! That's totally normal! Okay, whatever, I'm going. F you! F you! Okay. Oh, hang on. My sleeve is bugging me. Alright. Get dead! I said get dead, you dick. Come on. Where'll be more of ya? Gotcha. Dick. Come on. There's gotta be more of ya. Oh, there's a hunter. Oh, how I hate you. Okay, no, no. Ah, you stupid a-hole. I freaking hate you, bastards. Okay, I'll use this for a bit, again. See if anyone comes around. Okay. Okay, I'm out. Okay. Always works out, right? Oh no. I am not happy! I wouldn't move! Are you kidding me? This is bull. Okay. Seriously, this is absolutely ridiculous. Alright, you stay away from that. No, no, no. I will not let you do that to me. You stupid dingus. Alright, where's that hunter bastard? Oh, jeez. Yay. Alright, can you shut up? Stop giggling up there. Or whatever you're doing. Where are ya? Where are you, you bastards? Come on. More here. Oh, ha, bomb, bomb, bomb. Okay. I got a little worried. There was a grenade. Didn't want it sticking to me like one did before. That was dumb. That was dumb. Oh, no. Okay. Now I'm ready. I'm ready to take you on, you prick! I think he's dead. Yes, he is. He's very dead. He's the most dead he could possibly be. Alright, now I... What? Wait. What? Oh, I go up. Duh. Oh, actually, I'm out of time. So, I'm going to end this video here. So, that's the end of this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.